my mans fall down, he say no names. Respect the game for my niggas in the chain gang. Behind the cage, we go.
Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop Finn.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you that, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family, and that's the best you could do?
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
To protect you.
Like this is protecting me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin. You underestimated me.
Damn it, no.
I don't want to, but I can't stay down here.
Then I'll do what I have to. Keep you safe.
This cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't turn this on me.
So I could just, gotta do all these challenges, right?
If you want to.
Oh, if I want to. Moveless. Oh, moveless. Basic combat. Oh, too much airborne action. How do I run?
I'm not gonna let you go back out there. You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
And I'm trying to save everyone else.
Wait, what happens if it tells you when it says crime in progress?
You think you can beat the Tinkerer?
I have to try! What the?
You got tricked!
Hello?
Didn't your mentor teach you about picking your battles?
He's trying to put other people ahead of myself!
Yes?
What did it say? If there's crime in progress?
You don't get how the real world works.
If it says that, you could go to it, or you
just leave it.
Yeah, it's up to you.
Well, I think I skipped it.
Dog eat dog.
Not if we make it better. You don't get it. You've never fought for anyone but yourself.
Evil.
You can't counter everything.
Yeah.
I gotta stay away from those things.
Oh, shoot.
Get back.
Oh, who's that?
Can't avoid those traps.
We got the power. What are you?
He's using rocks on tech, draining my powers. Gotta stay away from those grenades.
Enemies you can't beat. Know who else did that?
Don't say his name.
You want your mom to bury you too? I won't let you.
Holograms? More tech from your buddies at Rockstone?
I attack. You can't keep up. You're naive, nephew. Still a kid looking up to Spider-Man.
No. I'm the kid who knows people are looking up to me.
Dodge.
You're never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
Ooh. Oh.
Kill yourself, proving you deserve that mask.
If that's what it takes.
What was it? This?
Man, please. Don't do this. Throw your life away.
I'll do what I have to. Just like you.
Brawler is close range.
You're never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
you.
I know I messed up. I let you down. We're family.
Fam, up you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me.
Not yet.
I have to be better than that.
Where's that venom thing? Boom.
Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What? Dude, are you okay?
I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him, we're done. We're good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
This is taking longer than I thought.
The donation stand's being robbed.
Can't let that donation stand get robbed.
Paying you enough to fight off.
Surprise!
Spider-Man! Drop everything! Take him out!
Spider-Man!
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved
me. Do you ever need my help again?
So what you guys doing?
I'm in like, I think the second mission. No, I'm in the like final probably. For Spider-Man.
I definitely need spawners, you know what I'm saying? Alright, get the apartment ready. So, like how? Hey yo, I can't see that. This man said no reason.
You're sick. I'm fine. I'll be okay. You were at the opera house.
You got one of us!
That's it.
I'll kill you!
That's a fact.
Where is he?
Close call.
Out of our business.
Steven.
Hmm?
Have you done a stealth mission, like, you know, sneaky?
Stealth mission?
Yeah. Wait, I'll be right back.
What you're doing, or can I do it?
Like a mission that you gotta go in, you gotta go in sneaky and try and get the bad guys one by one. You haven't done that yet?
Wait, what?
Okay.
Yeah. Alright, so what are you trying to say? A sneaking mission?
Yeah. You haven't done that yet?
Hey Julio, you around? Hello?
Okay.
Somebody get over there.
Is that what you're doing, or?
Kind of.
John, start a search!
Wish it was always this easy.
I'm definitely not tired. Wait, what is this? Oh wait, that because I... What am I missing in order to keep on continuing?
Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Newport!
It won't work! No one cares!
Oh, hey, Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? And the optics of being the victims of this terrorist attack? Yeah, Rockstar Plaza. Coming soon, Rockstar City. Alright, later.
Not like this!
Burn.
Aren't you tired yet? Fine! We'll get serious! Every chance to leave! Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man!
No, Venom is not ready! Wait, what would happen if Venom would have a gameplay?
Death Reel! Okay!
Shoot.
no, 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 no. Oh my god. I don't have enough for venom. And I just had a charge.
This shouldn't be happening. I can stop it.
John.
Yes.
You didn't know that if you're trying to make that gameplay, you gotta talk. Activate it again. Shoot.
safe. All of us.
Guys, what is the resources?
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah,
I will,
yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends, is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like,
Are you checking your progress?
A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue.
Hello?
I grew up on the same black school of hard knocks.
One dead. Hello? Anticipated, highly decorated. Our team is winning, celebrated. Hello?
Hold up, I need to switch controllers.
I see you around.
Hello?
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, you do.
How you check your progress?
Pete.
I don't know.
Does this job ever get easier? Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though. Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable.
Now I see the Cat Spider-Man thing.
Rick, Finn. All of Harlem.
What
I think part of our job is making sure they
I'm doing a mission
away.
Where I gotta save the Spider-Man cat.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath.
Yeah, I was talking about all that cat that's in the
Go
bag.
Time? Go
huh?
time.
The cat that's in the bag.
No, right now I just finished a, like a train mission and trying to get this man's Spider-Man cat.
After, bro, after you leave, bro, I need to do that chain.
What you mean? Let's go! I completed the thing! Did you finish everything?
I don't know why you're so happy, man.
The cutscene's already. Yosker the girl died in the end. Sacrificed her life.
I got something to prove. I shut it away. Can't hold it no longer. They think I'm Just... guy is bad.
Who? Oh, they're arresting him. Yeah, he got arrested.
She's not evil.
She was just doing it for revenge, cause he killed her brother.
Oh, that was his brother? That old man?
With the glasses?
Yeah.
Yeah. And bald?
Yeah, I saw the cut to him.
Yeah.
He died inside that thing.
She he absorbed too much power as Spider-Man. So she sacrificed her life, and Spider-Man let go of all that energy and killed her in the process. Her parents were dead, her brother was dead, and now she's dead. Nobody's alive anymore in her family.
The horror generation is gone.
Let's fucking go.
So you finished the first part?
No, I finished the entire game.
That fast?
Yeah.
No, he barely played more than me. I stopped.
Now I got like probably part 12. Let's go. No more videos after this.
Get down,
dude.
But I knew it. You can't
do this. Right. Let's go, they added Stanley too. In loving memory of Noble King Chadwick Boseman.
Oh my goodness.
Be yourself. Hashtag be yourself. Yo. Oh! They're showing a little... Oh my god. What is that? Is that Venom? That's Venom! Wait, that's of Harlem are still... What the hell?
Bro, after Steven Lee, I'm playing with Grimoire 2.
Yeah, that's probably gonna take a little while.
Wait, why is he in that shit? No!
John, where did you check your progress?
Wait, hold on, hold on.
I said, get him out! Now!
Bro, why is that old man looking at me like that? I cut your hell on World 2.
I can't fit through the hole.